Coast woman says she was robbed by a woman who got into her home posing as an exterminator.
Police say the victim invited her inside, and she says she did more than spray for bugs. Earlier, Randy Gyllenhaal filed this story.
When Mary Watts answered the doorbell last week,
and she was an attractive young girl, maybe about 30.
She was surprised to see an exterminator from Terminix.
She says, oh, hi. She says, I'm here to do an inspection.
Mary's used the company in the past to deal with bugs and termites, but she had no appointment on this day. Confused, she let the woman in to do the inspection.
Yeah, she had on the black pants, the white shirt, the little logo, the hat.
Oh, they look all around the edges, you know, of the floor, along the baseboards. They look all up along in here.
After everything was done, things got even more suspicious. No paperwork was exchanged, and the exterminator just left. A few days later, Mary realized some of her old antique jewelry was missing.
She's the only soul that had been in our house. No one else had been in our house, so it had to have been her.
Mary called the local Terminix office, who told her they have no record of any inspection. So she called police. She now wants to warn others on the Treasure Coast that there may be a scam artist playing dress up.
Because there could be other people out there like me that are trustworthy, unsuspecting. I've had Terminix since 1999. I think it's someone that had worked for Terminix previously. Someone maybe that had access to the records. How would they know I had Terminix?
We reached out to Terminix for comment. They have not called back. Mary says she'll be more careful next time somebody comes knocking.
I mean, there are a lot of unsuspecting people, and I don't want to see somebody really lose something valuable.
All right, and as we just mentioned in that story, we did reach out to Terminix. They have not called back. They told her that there were no appointments scheduled for that day.